this is a new thing. We got some beautiful artists that popped up. They came some distance to do this thing. I'm glad y'all came out just to check it out, because at the end of the day, what we are attempting to do is get you back to being grounded.
Mrs. Mrs. John. You got a thing going on and on and on.
There's no need to tell you. As far as I can really recall, my love has been deep with you. So you don't have to worry at all. I'll sacrifice my time. I'll make sure you're satisfied. And there's no hard thing to the joy I'll bring. I wanna give you all my love.
Another Mrs. Without Words, as I listened to her several times, she really gets the essence of black love and how a black woman actually loves a man in the words that she says.
I don't regularly brandish my malicious tendencies, but I have no shame when I need to verbally tame those common to ignorantly pursue after my humble charm and modest temperance. Don't let this smile fool you. Get downright belligerent, and I am building bridges, and you come with your sabotaging rendition of the old crab in the barrel antics. The only reason I don't physically harass you is because I'm subject to spiritual conviction. See, I am the official gatekeeper of life, eternally. I am queen, 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 queen.
Where are my 60s revolutionaries? Are they all dead and buried? I dig them up and give them a proper bury. Change this whole scenario as simple as changing a dial on the radio. Let's give our people something encouraging, something uplifting, something to listen to. Instead of sex, drugs, guns, whips, cribs, blood, diamonds, and all that belittle you and me spit. Negro, Negro, B.I.B., I shake those eight anthems. Don't get me wrong, I don't hate the game, I just hate the way they playing.
Deacon Soul. The name speaks for itself.
Yeah.
The name speaks for itself. Yeah. He's the deacon.
And this ain't meant to be an excuse. I didn't cry, no lie. To tell the truth, I was a little confused. It's alright, they all cried. I didn't know what was going on till I realized that sometime the most important man in my life was gone. So crazy is this feeling of being a young king on the throne. My training, though not complete, but I gotta walk this path on my own.
You know how hard it is to take your pain and laugh at it and make somebody else laugh about your pain? You know what kind of strength that takes?
I can't wait to meet the man that's meant for me. He's funny, sexy, he's strong. He's also a very wise man. He knows I'm never wrong. A man that loves the outdoors, you know, camping, fishing. He actually knows the things I like because he's been listening.
All right now.
But I guess I'll just keep waiting. No sense settling for less. Just don't call me Miss Independent. I am not a feminist.
All right.
I truly love and appreciate men. I'm just waiting for the best.
All right.
Yo, what part of me wants you to be what I be? Another part of me wants you to see what I see. And when the tide comes and it takes you out to sea, I want to see you treading water as you're fighting to breathe. Ain't nothing for you, got another way you're gonna be. If you're nothing, then you know what you're gonna see. Ain't nothing for you, got another way you're gonna be. And what we doing, yo, we bring it down to know what be.
Red bottles, she stressing. She hits her social when I ain't there. She hit me up and say it ain't fair. I'm coming over, girl, just wait there. I got a move that's on a weekend. Your mama fine and she talk not. She not a thot and she got guap. Ride with me and we won't stop. She riding me and she don't stop. Pull up when I pull up. She ready for me when I pull up. She feeling me cause I'm a real one. Girl, you know you got a real one.
show and see online. Damn, we missed that? You mean that's what happened over there that night?
Right.
You for real? When is that gonna happen again? And everybody in there can say, next month on the last Saturday.
Yes, sir.
And every month.